some sad news this morning. You know Raylan from The Voice. And mm-hmm. She's a pretty popular country music star. Well, she was performing on New Year's Eve. She was in Pigeon Forge. And there were some fireworks that went off. I'm not sure if it was before the show or after. But her dog bolted because dogs, you know, get really scared of fireworks. And so now she's on the search for her dog. She went back to Pigeon Forge, was driving around all night. She was posting on her social media page. Chrisley's Knows Best star Todd Chrisley is now offering $5,000 if anybody finds the dog. And there have been sightings of her dog, but she's obviously devastated.
Well, that's really sad, especially when there's fireworks going off. You know, you always got to keep an eye on those pets, but sometimes you forget that you know.
Yeah, so I'm not sure if she knew there were fireworks or maybe it just didn't, you know. Yeah, so sad. So she was performing a concert at the Island. It's a huge entertainment complex about 3 miles from Dollywood. So the good news is the dog is alive. There have been sightings of it, but they just haven't found her just yet.
Well, good luck to them on that.
Yeah, hopefully. Yeah. And it is so cold, and I think that's the biggest concern. So fingers crossed for that. Now, I mentioned kangaroos a few minutes ago, but I didn't want to give anything away. But did you hear about how Luke Bryan gave kangaroos to his wife as a gift?
Yeah, actually, I hadn't heard that until I heard this story come up.
Yeah, so he gave 2 baby kangaroos to his wife, and he put it on social media, and they are really cute. But now PETA is really, really mad, and they said baby kangaroos belong in their mother's pouches, not in gift bags. And they're trying to convince Luke to do the right thing, what they say is the right thing. They say that they have complex needs. They need to roam. They're going to be even harder to care for as they get older. And they basically said it's just not fair not to have these animals in a sanctuary where they belong. The good news is, I mean, Luke's not planning on keeping them in the house. They're going to be at a farm. But
well, here's a question. Where does one go to get a baby kangaroo?
So that is a good question. So I was looking more into this, and PETA is launching their own investigation to find out how he even found these kangaroos.
Oh, man. Well, so, I guess we'll see what shakes out there.
Yeah, so we'll see what happens. Luke hasn't commented any further on that. And I will end with this, because it is 2018 now, but the most played country artist in 2017, do you have any idea who that is?
Ooh, Blake Shelton.
Did you see it? You saw it. You totally saw it.
No, I was just a guess. He's okay. Really popular right now.
He is really popular. So he came in at number 1, and then Thomas Rhett was 2nd, and then rounding out,
let me guess, 3rd, John Party.
He's number 5.
Is he actually really?
He is number 5.
Oh, I'm shocked that he's the top 5. Wow.
I just figured that.
I'm not hating. I just figured that, you know.
Out like,
you'd fudge the numbers to make them up there a little higher, right?
No.
Yeah, no,
I've
never
calmed down with age.
Oh, whatever.
I'm 26 now. Leave me alone. So Thomas Rhett was 2nd. Brett Young, Jason Aldean, Florida Georgia Line are also on the list. And then the top female artist, Maren Morris, followed by Kelsey Ballerini, Lauren Alena, Carrie Underwood, and newcomer Carly Pierce.
Oh, wow. She had that one song, and she's made, wow, that's crazy.
Well, we played that song a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Because, I mean, it was so popular, but yeah. We'll see what 2018 holds.